never see I tried. Just like I can't remember to I'm a keep it 100, that's all my life. I know you see a nigga, and I'm a bitch, nigga. Get the button with that drink, let it eat, nigga, bitch. I shot a slugger at that Draco. So that nigga pick a side, we don't play both. Let this blood paint a nigga like it's Mako. Chain hands on that bitch, is a rainbow. Finna pull up on that block like that cake blow. And if you never pull the skit, then you can't go. Bounce out game, bitch, we ain't close. And look a nigga in his eyes when we take so. I just hit a op, bitch, this bitch disrespectful. Slap a bitch in her shit, think I'm fit settle. Stupid bitch, if you ain't thick, you can't fit schedule. And that skit ain't complete, then you can't get the medal. Bitch, and I ain't taking no loss. Ain't no loud in that wood if that nigga don't cough. Talking like you hard when you niggas so soft. You can put your man's head for your mouth, yo, fuck. Finna spark me up that heart attack, a sweatsuit, and a little ice, that's my starter pack. Labels on my dick, I need some info, tell them off that. Bitch, you acting dumb, you lost your mind, you need a sharp that. Stupid ass, you a rat with your goofy ass. Lord, why do niggas only hit me when they come back? Throw me out, you want me for that chain, what would you get for that? How is you a shooter with no body, what you shooting at, bitch?
I was trying to slugger at that Draco. So that nigga pick a song, you don't play, bro. Let this blood paint a nigga like his bank go. Chain hand told that bitch is a rainbow. Finna pull up on that block like that cape blow.
Really?
And if you never
nice
pull the skin,
fine,
then you can't go. Bounce out game, bitch, we ain't close. And look a nigga in his eyes when we take so.
Look a nigga in the soul before I take his life. Sat down for that poke before I took a strike. Hit a nigga since quick before I took his wife. Never pull a skin with gang, then you can't slide. And for you keyword ass niggas, I don't sneak this. Bitch, you tough up on the net, nigga, tweak this. As I ain't with the trust of a nigga. You would give a nigga life, so I ain't that's a little nigga fluke. This a legendary chop, man, I bust it for two. You a pussy just perfect, you won't bust it for you. Bitch, bitch.
I was tryna slugger at that Draco. So that nigga pick a side, we don't play both. Let this blood paint a nigga like it's Mako. Chain hand told that bitch is a rainbow. Finna pull up on that block like that cake blow. And if you never pull the skit, then you can't go. Bounce out game, bitch, we ain't close. Look a nigga in his eyes.
Alright, so as you guys can see, I'm about to pull up to the mansion. What y'all think? Look at this thing, man. Oh, boy, man. Oh, boy, man. This thing looks crazy. I already got one of my cars here. You know, like I said, I already put a down payment down. So, alright, let me just leave one of my cars here. Yup, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Look at this baby. Let me go ahead and long that up real quick. We're about to put some gas into the Jeep. Yup. Always a fun time. Yeah, this thing drinks gas like no other, though. Compared to like all the other cars I got in the game, this thing is ridiculous. Sign up for, I guess, when you get one of these types of cars. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and give you guys a quick tour of the house real quick. This thing is crazy. I know you guys are gonna like this house. You know, saw the kitchen coming in. This is like a living space. You got a TV right there. You got an office right here. What another TV? around here. You got an upstairs, got another kitchen, two ovens, huge living room, huge dining room, leads straight to the backyard. Coming in here, you got your washroom, huge walk-in shower, bathroom. Snack room in there, basketball court in case someone wants to get their ankles broke. Soda, like I said, in here you got your little, it's actually a walk-in freezer, believe it or not. Got the gym. Oh, and by the way, dude, shout out to Lakers, bro. Championship 2020 Lakers, let's get it. R.I.P. Kobe, man. Yup, we'll see what it is. There was a safe somewhere downstairs as well. Oh, this movie theater right here. And there's a safe somewhere downstairs, I just can't remember which part. There's two safes in this house. I've seen other people do this video and download it. And just for the record, I've had this downloaded for a week now. All right, I've actually recorded this video for a week now, but again, I've just been so busy. So I actually uploaded this video the day, or not uploaded, but I actually recorded this video the day of when Games and Graphics did his. Shout out to Games and Graphics, by the way, because he's the one who, I mean, he's like the plug for all these mods. So shout out to Games and Graphics, man. He's a cool guy. A little arcade gaming room in here. Got your PlayStation TV, computer setup, pool, a whole bunch of other stuff. And you got your music. You got your music studio here. You got your music booth where you record. Oh, yeah. All right. So this is the safe. And this right here is the safe. Got your gold in there. Some people don't know this. Some people haven't found that yet. So you got a gold in there. And then there's another one which got your guns. Let's see the pool. Alright, I'm going to take y'all upstairs real quick. So we got a little balcony right here, a room right here, a master bedroom or something, I don't know. Another room right here, another master bedroom or whatever. You could probably rent those out. Living space right here, big TV, walk-in shower, got your open toilet. I think up here is where the gun safe is, but I'm not too sure. Like a dancer. Yeah. Now this is master bedroom right here, actually. As it looks like it. You got your master bath. I mean, this house is just crazy. I mean, look at that living room. Oh, shit. Then you got your indoor swimming pool. With another fucking living room. That's crazy. This is crazy. So when I originally bought the house, I didn't tour it or anything like that. So I don't know if that's a tour lady. I don't even remember. I don't know what the fuck she doing in there. Los Santos PD. I thought I moved out of here to get away from the hood. Now the hood found its way here. Oh, that's crazy. That's crazy to me. The hood found its way to Frank. Frank tried to leave the hood. I'm about to go see what happens afterwards. Yep. These dudes are crazy, bro. I'm gonna head back to the garage real quick and see what's going on outside. Sounds like they killed the man. I won't say names, bro, but might have another riot. I know what it is. I might be taking the Camaro over to get that shit modified. Get some turbos in it or something. Cause that thing is kind of slow, if you ask me, you know? So that's probably what we're gonna be doing today. We're gonna check out what happened to that dude. That fool just got shot up. So, see ya. Things like this dot, they'll never need a rock. Palm trees, grips, bloods, hundreds in the street. Club, game suit whooped out, Nipsey all whipped up. See, walk. Be walk, stomping in my big trucks. Red rag, pants sag, nigga, I don't give a fuck. Bigger rims on bigger trucks. California state of. Alright, so we just showed up, just parked up the car. You see where we're at, where my boy's shop. So he's gonna be doing a lot of work to this thing. We're gonna be pushing a lot of power, man. I don't even know if I'll be able to keep these wheels on it like that. But I don't know, I don't plan to race that car. He's letting us borrow his GT350. I think it was a GT350 or 500, I don't know. All I know is this thing looks fucking crazy. We're about to go pick up the cars I told y'all about. So I'm gonna just be driving over there right now, and I'll see y'all when I get there. This car is crazy. Let me listen to this thing. Alright. See y'all when I get there. Alright, so we just pulled up. You see how it is. It's nighttime. And they got all the nice cars laid out for us. I mean, look at this. You got the ACR, the Wraith, the GTR, the AMG, the AMG 63, GTR inside the G-Wagon. I mean, look at the Evo. I think that's the Evo Spider too. So you got the Evo Spider. I mean, decisions. That's all I gotta say is decisions. I don't know what I want though. I really don't. So I'm gonna be opening all these up and showing y'all the interiors and whatnot. You know, let me know what you guys think. I don't know. I'm a big Mercedes guy. I like Mercedes a lot, but you know, it's one of those things where it's like Mopar, no car, you know. But all these are status vehicles, so you can't go wrong with any of them. But I guess the true status vehicle out of the bunch would be the Wraith. You know, so I don't know. I mean, I'm looking for something fun. Not exactly something to race with, you know, but just something fun. So, I don't know. Decision. All right, y'all already know what it is, man. I showed you all the vehicles. Let me know what you guys like. I'm gonna be picking what I'm gonna be picking, though. If you guys do comment, I'm gonna go off of some of your advice. But these are all status cars. They're all beautiful cars, and I guess you can't go wrong with any which one I'm gonna be pick. So I'm gonna be taking off right now, but a hotback and the Mustang, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Can't wait to show you guys what I pick. Listen to this real quick.